Hey YouTubers, I just want to do a quick video on how I got my snowblower apart here. And I've seen other videos how to pull these pulleys off the drive shaft here. And I just want to show you a little millwright trick to pull it off way easier than heating it up. Get one of these handy guns, get a pry bar, push up in the center, very easy.